They're ready to go at Queen Victoria Park. High hopes for the favourite, Death's Fancy. River Ripple, hoping for an upset. And they're off. Picturesque Rips began very speedily. Spooky and live, it's showing early speed. Then as the race moves on, it's Toppy Billionaire, putting up a challenge to Picturesque Rips. Just behind, it's Flamboyant Fight, pushing hard in front of Computer Zenith. From Trophy Habits, Haggis Umbrella in 8th spot, closely followed by Death's Fancy. River Ripple out in front. Toppy Millionaire in 2nd. A length away, it's Picturesque Crypts. Just ahead of Haggis Umbrella, Picturesque Crypts is coming with a huge run. Death's Fancy moving up the field. Ace Owl next. Powder Haste in 16th. Violence Cheek pressuring just behind. River Ripple still outrunning the rest. Computer Zenith picks up the bit. Computer Zenith gaining momentum and flying through. Death's Fancy in 7th spot, putting in a strong bid with Haggis Umbrella. Picturesque Crypts with a brilliant turn of foot. Picturesque Crypts with a magnificent run. River Ripple showing the way. Computer Zenith overtaking. A length behind, it's Wasted Charisma. Followed by Death's Fancy, Toppy Millionaire, charging through. At the 500 pole, it's River Ripple. Computer Zenith wants the front. One length behind, it's Wasted Charisma, followed by Death's Fancy, just in front of Picturesque Crypts. Continuing around the track, it's River Ripple. Computer Zenith in 2nd place, Death's Fancy in 3rd.